don't you lost your money again? Sorry about that.
Get some solid answers.
Where's that money, Jason? Are you going to pay them back, Jason?
Fair go. Monday, 7:30 on One.
Vaseline's expertise in rescuing dry skin starts with moisturizing glycerin and replenishing pro-lipids. The ultimate rescue ingredients in our new Vaseline Expert Care range. Rescues dry skin from first use. New Vaseline Expert Care.
Just one native tree might not seem like much, but when it's joined by another, and another, and another, lots of just one trees make a native forest. That's what happens when you gift or donate a native tree with Trees That Count. You've already given over 500,000 native trees, and together we can plant millions more. So gift or donate your just one tree today, and be part of something big and beautiful.
Do you love the feeling of the outdoors on those warm summer nights? Can't wait to get out and do those fun-filled activities? Introducing the Tebo Instant Indoor Outdoor Heater. It's designed to be the fastest, warmest heater you'll ever own. Standard outdoor heaters can take forever to warm up and could cost you a fortune in gas, but not the Tebo heater. The secret is the Tebo heater's carbon fiber bulb technology. It produces radiant heat rays that heat you directly. This standard outdoor gas heater costs around $3.50 per hour to run, but the energy efficient Tebo Instant Heater only costs around 45 cents per hour to run. That's a saving of over $3.05 per hour, and it never runs out of gas at the wrong time. With just normal use, it can pay for itself in just 3 months. Plus, it's 100% weatherproof, so it's not affected by rain or wind. In a standardized wind test with a 15 kilometers an hour breeze, the Tebo heater measures a full 10 degrees warmer than the outdoor gas heater. Not only can you make your outdoor summers last longer, but when it gets really cold, you can take it indoors to create summer in your bedroom or your bathroom. Tebo heater is an affordable and efficient way to heat your entire home with its built-in motion sensors that automatically shut off when you leave one room and turn on when you enter another, so you don't waste heat and money in rooms you're not using. Similar Italian design heaters are expensive.
I forget, did I tell you how?
Call now and we'll upgrade you from the
homeware. My sister Claire is. I saw a program for this month, and tomorrow is vaccination day. So that getting well into down the road at the Marae, Takapu Wahia, they've had their vaccinations because Shiv had one last week. Israel is a I don't know how to put it. Sort of a difficult collection of different views. They've got the passionate, very vocal Orthodox people who get very upset if everything doesn't go their way. And then at the other end of the spectrum you have secular Jews, and you've got everything in between. Matters of religion and state constitute a mess that for almost 73 years the Jewish state has been unable to clean up. It's like riding on a never-ending roller coaster. Pressing questions such as who can get married in Israel, who counts as Jewish for Aliyah, who and how can one pray at the Western Wall, and what conversions are legitimate, have been raised repeatedly for decades with no definitive answers. These issues generate social struggles between competing sectors and so deep division within Israel's Jewish population. that's exciting. There you go. Away she goes. We didn't see what happened to the old gorilla. At least I didn't see it anyway.
It's Friday the 13th and the full moon
South Seas. South Seas,
but the quest to slay the beast
spear
as far north as the road will take them, all the way to the very tip of New Zealand, which will be the stage.
I don't want to watch that. Do you? It's about fishing.
I really don't mind.
Israel, there are a lot of, so many very dogmatic, extreme religious people. Do you feel like singing?
No.
Yesterday, when I was driving Glenn, I think three times she said, "I can't understand how you're such a good driver." Which made me very pleased because I was afraid she'd be anxious and a bit scared. And I think because she thought I was a good driver, I think she was okay with me driving her. But it's sad that she can't drive now. She's convinced, and she may be right, I don't know, that it's associated with her lack of balance. Because when she was 14, she had a meningitis, TB meningitis. And she was the first child to recover from it in the Hutt Hospital. And the reason she recovered was that they used streptomycin, which was a new antibiotic at the time, and very strong, and it affected her inner ear, and she's never had good balance. Like, she's never been able to walk in the dark without support, because when you're in the dark, you depend, a normal person would depend on their sight. So in the dark, she has trouble. She's always had trouble all her life like that. But she drove well until the dementia swooned her in. She's definitely got early dementia. It's very sad.
What's Andy bringing for dinner?
The cooked chicken and mashed potato. He was going to do baked or roasted, but he said, would I mind if he does do mashed potato? It may be that he's busy this afternoon. He doesn't want to be tied to baking or roasting potatoes. I'll do carrots and peas.
Shall I go and buy some Chinese takeaway vegetables or something?
No, I don't think it needs to be there's a lot of meat on a chicken. Shirley's back, but I don't think there's much hope of her wanting to join us. I've asked her if she'd like to join us, or could we take a dinner over to him, to her. Oh, she's going to come over. Well, that's nice that she's able to come over. I think she's going to play Scrabble afterwards.
Well, I have to go home.
Hmm?
I have to go home.
But